the Hawaiian steel guitar. So we are proud to be Ke Kula Mele Hawaii. By the way, how many Ke Kula Mele members do we have out there? Oh, all around there. Look. Okay, keep on practicing. One day you'll be up here with us.
Not me.
Yeah. No, cause yeah, someday, yeah.
Where do they meet?
Yeah.
Is it only on the side?
Steel guitars. He's been, this is King Ching, by the way.
Yay!
And King Ching is going to be a junior at Honolulu School. And he started learning the steel guitar, what, about 3 years ago, 4 years ago, three? Somewhere around there, yeah. No, wait. When you were in seventh grade? About seventh grade, and now you're going to the 11th grade. So that's how long he's been studying the Hawaiian steel guitar, and he's doing a wonderful job. He's going to start with a song that was written for this area called Waikiki.
Thank you.
he's gonna switch tunings and do a song, a march called Hilo March. Next, I have a 10-year-old. Oh, you're 11, sorry. Okay. Oh, you were 10 just a little while ago, weren't you? Okay. So anyway, this is Malie Lyman. She's one of our younger steel guitarists. She's not the youngest one in Ke Kula Mele. She's one of the younger ones. She used to be the youngest in the world, but oh well. She's kind of taking after her mom, who is Mandy Pomaika'i Lyman. Mandy, where are you? Oh, right over there. And Mandy is taking after her grandmother, Auntie Janoa Kiabe. And they all like to sing, and they do a good job of it. So we're going to have her sing a song for all of you. And if you want to sing along, we're going to sing along with her too. Yeah, this song is called Hene Hene Kowaka.
Yeah.
Recorded many years ago. Still guitarist in the world, but she grew up. Now she's going to be a junior in high school. She's a hula dancer. She's also a string bass player in her high school orchestra. Multi-talented, plays the ukulele, plays a wonderful steel guitar, as you'll see in this next song, Vai o Mini Haha. Alexis Tolentino and